whether Jews or Christians, Catholics or Protestants, we are surely impressed with the thought that God's dealings with his chosen people, Israel, were typical of wonderful things, some of them to be fulfilled under Messiah's kingdom, for which we all pray, thy kingdom come. While our hearts are thus impressed, let us arise to our feet and sing with the poet, how firm a foundation, ye saints of the Lord, is laid for your faith in his excellent word. What more can he say than to you he hath said, you who unto Jesus for refuge have fled.